Okay, this is what I'm going to use to extend the DV4mini from the laptop. I'm going to use that extension and see how it works.